Hello, welcome to our 24th video lesson. It is Monday, and tonight we're going to do a different sort of thing. Most of you already know this routine. It's Can't Stop the Feeling, Justin Timberlake, and this is mainly for those who have just come through the beginner class, or those who need a refresher, or those who just simply never learned it. So we're going to go ahead and get started, and it's got most of the steps in there. I believe the newer people can handle, but if not, again, as always, email me info@speedcitycloggers.com. I'm always happy to answer any questions. So we're going to get started. It's going to be on your left foot. We're going to start with a rocking chair and then a slow to basic. I believe you've gone over all of these steps. So we're not going to break them down in this video. But certainly if you do have questions, because there are a couple that you're not familiar with, if you need more help with them, let me know. So we're going to start with a rocking chair, left foot. One, two. Okay, so next we do a slur with a brush. And then we're going to do two boogie basics. So let's just do that slur of the brush. Left foot, one, two. Slur, slur the brush. Now right foot's ready. Here's where we do boogie basics. And a boogie basic, remember, is just a basic with the rock step across rather than just straight back. So right foot, two boogie basics. One, two. Right foot's ready. We're going to finish this out with a fancy double. One, two. All right, so let's start at the beginning. We're going to start with that rocking chair. Slur, boogie basics, fancy double. Left foot, one, two, rocking chair. Slur, brush, boogie basic, fancy double. Okay, right foot's ready. We're going to do the same thing, opposite foot. All right, starting with that rocking chair, right foot. Let's just try it going everything to, well, no, let's just do the rocking chair. One, two. Right foot's ready for that slur of the brush. Let's do that. One, two. Fancy. And then two, we're going to do two boogie basics and a fancy double. Left foot. One, two, boogie basic, fancy double. So all of that together is part A. So let's do all of that together. Start with your left foot with the rocking chair. One, two, slur, with a brush, boogie basic, fancy double, rocking chair right foot, slur, boogie basic, fancy double. So let's do that with the music so far. I have the music at 90%. It's not a fast song. This is not going to feel fast to you even at 90%. Here we go. Starts up to 16 beats. One, two, three, four. Slur. Boogie basic, fancy double, rocking chair, slur, boogie basic, fancy double. Almost slipped on my little keister. That's okay. What is it, honey? Our guest instructor for the evening. Yeah. Okay. So that's part A. Part B, we're going to do a Kentucky drag and a loop basic. Kentucky drag, loop, and a double basic. So let's go over what that is. A Kentucky drag on your left foot, we're going to start out with a double step, drag step. Double step, drag step. When you drag on your left, your right foot kicks out, and then you step on it, okay? So it's double step on your left, weight's over here. You're going to drag it back. As you do, kick your right foot forward and step down on that right foot. Let's do that. Left foot. One, two, double step, drag, step. There's your Kentucky drag. We're going to add a loop onto it. Hang on. Yep. Finally, we can be alone. So we put our loop onto it. Left foot is ready because we just stepped down on that right foot. We're going to do double step, loop step. Now, if you're unfamiliar, a loop is like a slur up in the air. That's all it is. Okay? So let's do our Kentucky drag in a loop. Left foot, one, two, double step, drag step, double step, loop step. And you are stepping down on that right foot, just like in a slur. Left foot's ready. We're gonna finish that out with a double basic. Is that right? Double basic, yes. Left foot, one, two. Okay, so let's put all of that together so far. Left foot, start with your Kentucky drag. One, two, double step, drag step, double step, loop step, double basic. No, there's a rock step in there. Yep, there's a rock step in there. My apologies, it's a loop rock step. So, let's go as far as the loop and stop. Left foot, one, two, Kentucky drag. Loop step, left foot is ready. Rock step, then your double basic. There we go. All right, so let's try that again. Left foot, one, two, double step, drag step. Double step, loop step, rock step, double basic. Now we're back on it. Okay, so from there, we're going to go into a Joey turn. And a Joey turn is a Joey that turns. Right? It's amazing how these things are named. So left foot, we're going to do... Notice I'm stepping forward on that last step in the Joey. Let's try that. One, two, Joey. Weight is up here on that last step. We're going to basketball it to the back. Okay? So let's do that much. And then we're going to add a double basic onto the end of it. Okay? So let's do that Joey turn with a double basic. One, two, Joey. Basketball step, double basic. There we go. All right, so let's add that to the first part of part B, which is going to be the Kentucky drag in a loop, for Pete's sake. Left foot, one, two, drag step, loop step, rock step, double basic, Joey turn. And step, double basic. I am slip sliding all over the place today. Let's do that again. Left foot. One, two, drag step, loop step, rock step, double basic, Joey turn, basketball step, double basic. There we go, and I didn't fall this time. Left foot. We're going to do all of that again, except this time it's on the same foot that we did it before. So left foot, let's try all of that again. Start with your Kentucky drag. One, two, double step, drag step, loop step, rock step, double basic, Joey turn, and step, double basic. Good. That's part B. So let's do all of that together, front and back, and there's your part B. Left foot. Here we go. Kentucky drag. One, two, drag step, loop step, rock step, double basic, Joey turn, and step, double basic, Kentucky drag, let's go. Loop step, rock step, Joey turn, and step, double basic. Slipped again, but that's okay. Let's try all of that to music. Don't forget your first part, the rocking chair and a slur. Yeah, here we go. One, two, three, four, rocking chair, slur. Boogie dance. Fancy double. Rocking chair. Slur. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Here's your Kentucky bag. Back step. Boogie step. Rock step. Joey turn. And step. Double basic. Kentucky grab. Boogie step. Drop step. Joey turn. And step. Good. All right. So we're coming up to part C. On the cue sheet, it says cross rock. However, I have renamed it quad rock. So if you have an older cue sheet that says cross rock, cross it out. Put quad as in four. Okay. All right. So let's get started on this quad rock. Left foot's ready. We're going to do one double toe step, four rock steps. Your rock steps, you do your double step, rock step across, rock step, rock step, rock step. So cross first. Okay. Left foot. One, two, double step, rock one. Two, three, four. Right foot's ready for another double basic. Let's do that together. Left foot, quad rock, and a double basic. One, two. Rock step, double basic. Good. Now your right foot's ready. We're going to do a plain old karate rock to the right to end up facing the back, and then a fancy double. So let's do that. Karate rock, fancy double, right foot. One, two. Kick, rock, step, and a kick, fancy double. There we go. Left foot. Let's start that quad rock. One, two. Double basic, karate rock. Fancy double. There we go. All right. So, once we get to the back, we're going to repeat all of that again. Again, it's a very repeating song. So we're going to repeat all of that again, same foot again. So left foot, let's go ahead and do that. Starting with your quad rock. One, two. Double basic. Karate rock. Fancy double. All right. So that is part C. Let's do all of that. Left foot. Start with a quad rock to the front. Here we go. One, two. Double basic. Karate rock. Fancy double. Quad rock again. Double basic. Karate rock. Fancy double. Excellent. There's your part C. So let's add that onto the music as well. Rocking chair. One, two, three, four. Slur. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Rocking chair. Slur. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Kentucky drag. Loop step, rock step, Joey turn, and step, double basic, Kentucky drag. Loop step, rock step, Joey turn, and step, double basic, quad rock. Rock one, two, three, four, double basic, karate rock, fancy double, quad rock. Double basic, karate rock, fancy double, right. Okay. Moving right along. We're going to go ahead to part D, which is the chorus. And this is a bunch of heel flaps. And this is the same thing that's in... Oh. I forget. It's not... Oh, it's the one I taught in February. Not What a Man Gotta Do, but the other one. The one with the woman singer. Anyway, it's in that. So that's fine. I'm going to scoot back a little bit on this. You may not be able to see my cranium. Left foot. What we're going to do is double step, heel flap, step, heel flap, step, heel flap, step. We're going to do three heel flap steps. So left foot, you're going to do your double step. Right foot's going to come up and you're going to sort of slightly hop onto it. Heel flap step. Three separate sounds. We'll turn to the side. Heel flap step. One, two, three. Okay. Onto your heel. Flap. Step down on your left foot. Weight comes down on your left foot. Let's do one of those. Left foot. Here we go. One, two, double step. Heel flap step. It's that kind of timing. Let's do it again. Let's add a second heel flap step on there. No second double step. Just double step, heel flap step, heel flap step. Here we go. One, two, double step. Heel flap one, heel flap two. We have one more to go. Let's add it on. We're going to do three of them this time. Left foot. And we are moving forward on this. Left foot. One, two, double step. One, two, three. Yes. Now, from there... We do a double basic kick, and that is on the right foot, okay? So let's add that on. Left foot, here we go. One, two, three, double basic kick. Good, right foot is now ready. We're going to do two basics and a triple, and we're going to move backwards on those two basics. On the triple, we're still going to be moving in that direction, except we're going to turn around and face that direction. Okay, so right foot, I'm going to limit my movement for my space here, but I want you to really fly if you've got the room. Right foot, let's move backwards on those two basics, turn around and keep moving on that triple. Right foot, one, two, triple, turn. Okay, you see how I keep coming toward you. I'm going to scoot back. For myself, only because I would move past the camera if I didn't. So, from here, we just did our triple to turn around and kept moving. We're going to do all of that again. We're going to start with our heel flaps. We're going to do that double basic kick. Two basics moving in this direction this time. Still backwards for us, but toward the front. Triple, turn around to face the front. Okay. Left foot, heel flaps. One, two, one, two, three, double basic kick. Two basics, move backwards. Triple to the front. And again, you are moving that whole time on those two basics and a triple. You're moving in the same direction. So let's try all of that. Again, I have to limit my space, but I want you to really fly if you have space. Left foot, we're going to do that whole section. Start with your heel flaps. One, two, one, two, three, double basic kick. Two basics, move back. Triple turn. Heel flap in this direction. One, two, three, double basic kick. Two basics, move back. Triple turn. There we go. If you've ever seen this routine done by us in our practice place but never done it, this is the one where we're just running all through the room, so it's pretty funny. All right, so let's go ahead and do all of that. And that'll be part D. We do have two more parts to go on this. There's a lot to it, but it's not difficult. Okay. So let's do that. You know what? Let's go on to the next part first, and then we'll do the music. Travel and Shoes comes up next. This is part E, as in Egbert. We're going to do Travel and Shoes and a triple to the back. Now, Travel and Shoes, if you have questions about this, email me. We'll do it Thursday. Left foot, we're going to do Travel and Shoes, moving in that direction, staying facing front. One, two, and one, two, three. Right foot's ready. We're going to do a triple to the back, turning to the right. One, two. Again, Travel and Shoes, triple to the front. Left foot. One, two, and a triple. Good. Front and back. Left foot. One, two, and a triple. And again. And a triple. There we go. Okay. So let's do all of that to the music. I wanted to get part E in there because once we do, we're going to start over with part A, being the rocking chair step that we started the whole beginning of the routine with. Then we go all through all of those parts again. So we do A, B, C, D, E, A, B, C, D, E again. Left foot. Let's try it. 16 beats. One, two, three, four. Rocking chair. Slur. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Rocking chair. Slur. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Kentucky dragon. Boot step, front step. Jelly turn. And step, double basic. Kentucky drag. Loop step, front step. Jelly turn. And step, quad rock. Rock one, two, three, four. Double basic, karate rock. Fancy double. Quad rock. Double basic, karate rock. Fancy double. Heel flap forward. Double basic kick. Two basics. Triple turn. Heel flap. Double basic kick. Two basics. Move back. Triple turn. Traveling shoes. Triple to the back. Traveling shoes. Triple to the front. Now start over, rocking chair. Slur. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Rocking chair. Slur. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Kentucky drag. Loop step, rock step. Joey turn. And step. Kentucky drag. Loop step, drop step. Joey turn. And step. Quad rock. Double basic. Karate rock. Fancy double. Quad rock again. Double basic. Karate rock. Fancy double. Heel flat. Move forward. Two basics, triple turn, heel flap, double basic kick, two basics, triple turn, traveling shoes. Now listen, triple, three quarters, traveling shoes, triple to the back, traveling shoes, triple, three quarters, one more. Triple to the front. All right. A little bit more to go. I have a little drink of waters. My water's a little cloudy. It actually really is water. It's got a little pomegranate juice in it. All right. So, we're up to the bridge on the cue sheet. And this is the wiggle step because I don't know what else to call it. So left foot. We're going to do two double steps and a rock heel. So the two double steps, pretty self-explanatory. Double one, double two. Left foot's ready. It's going to come back here and do a rock heel instead of a rock step. So it's rock heel step. And you step back down on that left foot. Please, please be very careful when you do your heel. Keep your weight upright over your heel. Don't lean forward. Don't put your heel out in front of you. You will fall. Keep your weight above your heel. Very important. The left foot. Let's try it slowly. One, two, double step, rock, heel, step. Weight comes back over here on the left foot. Now, if you were paying attention, you'll notice that I called it the wiggle step. When we do that heel to make it, you know, more dangerous and likely to fall, I put a wiggle in there. So, facing you, what it's going to look like is double step, rock, wiggle step. Okay? Be very careful. Left foot. Let's try it. One, two, double step, rock, heel, wiggle, step. If you're not comfortable doing the wiggle, don't do it. No problem. All right, so we do the heel wiggle, and we do a stomp double right after. So since we just put our foot down with our left foot, the stomp double is going to be over here on our right, okay? So let's do that. Let's do the heel wiggle into a stomp double. Left foot. One, two. Rock, heel wiggle, step, stomp double. Excellent. Now, left foot, we're ready for two potholes and a double basic kick. A pothole is pretty simple. You're going to, on your left foot, double heel. Toes come together, heels go out. Well, not really together, but you know what I mean. Aim toward each other. They're going to come in, your heels, I mean, and you're going to lift your right foot with a heel click. So that's a pothole. Left foot, one, two, let it out and up. There's your tempo for it. Let's do it again. One, two, double out and up. Right foot is ready now. Let's do the very same thing. Double out and up. Left foot comes up this time. Start with your right though. One, two, let it out and up. Yeah, let's do those two. Left foot first. One, two, and out and up, and out and up. Left foot's ready for a double basic kick. Oh, let's just do it. Left foot, double basic kick. One, two. So, let's start with the heel wiggle. Go into the stomp double, pot holes, double basic kick. Left foot. Starting with your heel wiggle. One, two. Rock, heel, wiggle, step, stomp, double. Pot hole. And out and up, and out and up. Double basic kick. Once you do that, you're going to repeat it. Okay? We go through that little section two times. Left foot. Heel wiggle. One, two. Rock, heel, wiggle, step, stomp, double. Pot hole. Out and up. Out and up. Double basic kick. Do it again. Heel wiggle. Rock, heel, wiggle, step, stomp, double. Pot hole. Out and up. And out and up. Double basic kick. We have one more little bit to this section, the bridge section, and that's four steps. Sounds easy enough, right? One, two, three, four, except you gotta get some Justin Timberlake attitude with this one, right? And we're gonna do it in a circle. So give me some swagger. All right. So we do our four steps. We do one, two, three, four. 4, we go right back into the heel flex. And then we can carry it through to the end of the song. So, let's do that whole section. Start with your heel wiggle, and then I'll tell you about the ending. Heel wiggle, left foot. 1, 2. Rock, heel wiggle, step, stomp, double. Rock, hold. Out and up and out and up. Double basic kick. Heel wiggle again. Rock, heel wiggle, step, stomp, double. Rock, hold. Out and up and out and up. Double basic kick. 4 steps, big circle. 1, 2, 3, 4. Give me some attitude on that. All right. So once we do that, we go back into the heel flaps, as I said. We followed that up with the Kentucky drag, front and back. And then, after we do that section, part B, we do it again half. So this time, when we do our Kentucky drag, this is the ending part. We do our Kentucky drag, we do the loop, rock step, double basic. We're going to do a Joey not turning. Not that hard, right? Step, except this is our basketball step, so we have to add our other onto there. We're still going to do the motion of step and step, right? And then we do our, I don't know, something else. What do we do? Double basic kick, and I guess that's it. We'll figure it out. All right. So let's go through the whole stinking routine at 90%, and then we'll do it full speed. Here we go. Rocking chair, left foot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Flutters. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Rocking chair. Slur. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Kentucky drag. Boogie step, rock step. Joey turn. And step, double basic. Kentucky drag. Boogie step, rock step. Joey turn. And step, quad rock. Double basic, karate rock. Fancy double. Quad rock. Double basic, karate rock. Fancy double. Heel flat, move it forward. 2 basics, move back. Triple turn. Heel flat, move it forward. Double basic kick. 2 basics. Triple turn. Traveling shoes. Triple to the back. Traveling shoes. Triple to the front. Start over rocking chair. Slur. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Rocking chair. Slur. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Kentucky drag. Loop step, drop step, Joey turn, Kentucky drag, loop step, drop step, Joey turn, and step, quad rock, double basic, karate rock, fancy double, quad rock, double basic, karate rock, easy double, heel flat, move it forward, 2 basics, move back, triple to the back, heel flat, 2 basics, move back, triple turn, javelin shoes, triple 3/4 this time, sidewall. To the back. Sidewall. To the front. Here's your heel wiggle. Double step, double step. Drop heel, wiggle, step, stomp, double. Hot hold. Count to the up, double basic kick. Heel, wiggle. Drop heel, wiggle, step, stomp, double. Hot hold. Count to the up. Out and then tuck, double basic kick, four steps, big circle. I can't stop. Heel flat. Two basic. Circle, turn. Heel flat. Two basics. Circle. Kentucky grab. Rock step. Joey turn. Kentucky grass. Loop step, rock step. Joey turn. Kentucky grass. One more. Loop step, rock step. Joey, don't turn. Step. Add one step. There we go. Very good. All right. Slap her on pause. Get yourself some motors. Back up your britches. Because we gonna do it full speed. Alright. This is 100% full speed. Here we go. Ready? The fun one, huh? Yeah. Rock and change. I got this thing. Flirts. Got my bones. Look at me. It goes electric, baby. Fancy double. Rock and change. Flirt. Look at me. Pinky double. Kentucky drag. Loop step, drop step. Joey turn. Kentucky drag. Loop step, drop step. Joey turn. Quad drop. Double basic. Karate rock. Pinky double. Quad drop. Double basic, karate rock, fancy double, heel flat, move it forward. Two basics, move back, triple, turn, heel flat. Two basics, move back, triple, turn, Kentucky grab, or excuse me, traveling shoes, triple to the back, traveling shoes. Triple to the front. Start over rocking chain. Flirt. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Rocking chain. Flirt. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Kentucky drag. Boogie step, rock step. Joey turn. And step. Kentucky drag. Loop step, drop step. Joey turn. Quad drop. Double basic. Karate rock. Fancy double. Quad drop. Double basic. Karate rock. Fancy double. Heel flat. Two basics. Purple. Heel flap. Two basics. Purple. Traveling shoes. Triple. Three quarters. Sidewall. To the back. Two more. Oh. Sidewall. Here comes your heel wiggle. Double step, drop, heel, wiggle, step, jump, double. Quad hold. Double basic kick. Do it again, heel, wiggle. Quad hold. Out and up, double wings. Good. Four steps. Big circles.
Can't stop the
heel flaps. Two basics. Triple turn. Heel flaps. Two basics. Triple. Kentucky down. Good step, drop step. Shall we turn? Kentucky down. Shall we turn? Kentucky drag, one more. Joey, don't turn. Add a step. There we go. That one's a workout, boy. All right, so great job. Also, tiny little update on the academy. The doors are what has been holding things up. They are in and installed. Our ceiling has been painted. Some little repairs here and there of the existing building. So we're hoping it's pretty soon that we get to actually go there. And with the announcement by the governor about entering phase two this past Friday, we don't have to limit our class sizes. We still will need to maintain 6 feet, I imagine. But again, we'll go over all of this when we do have a set date. And we'll be sure to talk about that, as well as masks and such. Anyway, a little bit of good news. Hopefully you enjoyed the 24th video lesson. And that's a lot of them. And have a great week. Email me any questions that you have, info@speedcitycloggers.com, and I will go over them. Thank you very much. Have a great night. Bye.